pretentious at all. Is that your intention too, coming in? Because you've done, when I read your credits.
I've done pretentious stuff. Yeah, yeah.
No, you've done. You've done a lot of heavyweight kind of things. All, you know, you've covered World War II from every end there is to cover. And brilliant television, but this looks like it might have been a nice departure for you to have a show that's just really fun to do.
Well, it comes back to Elmore. You know, his books are fun, and they're really high quality, and that's the thing that we have to, that's the bar we have to try and clear, is that quality level. But when you read an Elmore and Leonard book, you're just sitting down, oh, I'm going to have fun reading this book. And that really was our goal from the beginning, is to do a show that was entertaining. Something like Band of Brothers, when people find out that I've worked on that, they get this sort of solemn expression and say, that's the best thing I've ever seen. You know, my family gathers at Christmas and we watch that. And it's a weird family, but... but when people talk about Justified, and that's the thing that we're getting a kick out of, is people say, oh, I just love that. That's just so much fun. It's a good... You know, because, and I don't get up to the set that much, but I think, led by Tim and Walton and everyone here on this stage, I think that, and we've had spectacular directors. Peter Werner's out here tonight somewhere. Peter, where are you?
Peter.